pricey right there. Man. But I like it.
Pacifico, do they have any of those? And that's the problem I run into, is that they don't have singles. They don't have a lot of the singles that I need. Oh, there it is right there. Right beside that one. John Walker wanted me to do a shopping with Jerry. Show you these prices too. Truly. This is their selection here. I need to look at my paper and see if I'm missing anything. I needed to get a regular Corona, but I didn't see any, a single. Just the six packs. $10.19 for a six pack. I can usually get them other places for like $8 to $9. So that's pretty expensive. If I don't find a Corona, let me grab a Tecate. Because somebody wanted me to do... what was it? Corona versus Modelo. I've got a regular Modelo at home. DVD. Corona versus Modelo or Pacifico versus Modelo Negra. Modelo Negra. Not Corona Familiar. I don't know. They don't even have. They don't have the Negra. That's what's bad about this place. They just don't have a real big variety. This is it. See, just this one stretch. Makes it difficult to choose. What to do? Okay, I'm gonna end it here because this is gonna be boring for too long. Okay. Well, if I find anything else, I'll make a part 2. All right. Thanks for watching.